Alright, so 26 and we're going to do a cold start of the Jimmy. It rained all last night. It's wet out, it's cold, hasn't ran in over 24 hours here, so this will be really one of the first cold starts. It's about minus 2 degrees outside, so just pop the gas in. Looks like we got 2 degrees outside, which is actually warmer than I thought. And she chokes a little bit in the rain. It's a GM thing, but there you go. Starts right up for you.